Some sad news out of Maui. A bicyclist died this afternoon after he was hit by a pickup truck. It's our top story tonight. The crash happened just after 1 o'clock in Kihei on Piilani Highway near Kanani Road. Police say a 28-year-old man from Kula was driving a Ford Ranger pickup truck. He was heading north on Piilani Highway. Police say the truck drifted into the bike lane and hit a man riding a bicycle. The bicyclist was pronounced dead at the hospital. He's identified as 61-year-old Carl Hagen of Kihei, and he was wearing a helmet. Police are still trying to figure out if speed, drugs, or alcohol were factors in the crash.